Another great feature of the enabling technology model home is the idea of a smart home and using environmental controls. You can either go onto a smart device and you can turn on lights or turn off lights using a smart device app. You can do it through voice commands, through like a Amazon Alexa device. Echo, turn on the ceiling fans. Or you can just do it manually by going up to a light switch and turning things on and off. The great thing about enabling technology is that we can personalize this by whatever means they have possible. One of the things that we can do with environmental controls is adjust the temperature in the room. And like I said, we can do this through smart devices. So an individual can have a smart device and bring up the app, and we have a Nest thermostat over here. We can see that the temperature in the family room is at 67, and we can just use our hand to turn it up to whatever temperature we want, and we can set it to 79, and you can see that the temperature now in the thermostat has raised up to 79. And we could do this from anywhere that we have a Wi-Fi connection, from here in the house. We can do it from in a different town, whenever we're on vacation. And that's the whole idea about having the remote support through environmental controls. Another great way that we can adjust the temperature is by using voice commands if we're in the home through the Amazon Alexa devices. You can say something like, Echo, adjust the temperature to 70 degrees.
The heat's set to 70.
And they'll adjust the temperature to 70 degrees. And then finally, if somebody is capable of just doing it manually, they can just go up to the thermostat and with a simple turn, can adjust the temperature as well, which gives them three different ways of trying to adjust the temperature in their environment.